What is a parallelogram? A quadrilateral in which both pairs of opposite sides are parallel to each other is called a parallelogram. In this diagram, A, B, C, D is a quadrilateral in which AB is parallel to CD and BC is parallel to AD. So, A, B, C, D is a parallelogram.